I was the head football coach at Warsaw High School for 18 years, over two different time periods. It's a group of young men that are hungry for a change. Things have not gone well for them the last couple of years. Numbers are down, morale has been down, and we came in and asked them to do things a whole different way. You know, we went four nights a week starting right away in June, and went and scrimmaged a team, and then we went to a team camp. And, you know, I've had 20 kids that have consistently been there, giving me their best effort. And for a school corporation, the geographical size of WITCO, that's quite a feat. I mean, some of our kids have a 25-mile one-way trip just to get to the school, you know? So, been real pleased with their effort. We've gone very simplistic with our offense. We'll be an I formation, ball control, power run, play action pass team, kind of old school stuff.
Yeah.
We're gonna line up in a 4-4 cover three. And just the message to the kids is, look, five or six, you're gonna have to play both ways.
Yeah.
That's all there is to it.
Yeah.
So we wanna be simple, so they're confident, and so they play hard and fast.
Yeah.
And so far they've responded to that very well. They're a down-to-earth group of kids. You know, we have a lot of kids in 4-H. We have a lot of kids work on the farm, and blue-collar kids, and it showed. It's they get after it at practice, and you know, being a former 6A coach, I've got to learn how to practice a little differently with lower numbers. But the kids have been right there along with us the whole way, and I got a great coaching staff who's hungry, and there's a sense, I think, of excitement building within them, and hopefully we get into school and the other kids see that, and we pick up some more numbers so we can play our C team schedule and get our junior high going, and we're going to start a flag league for our elementary kids, and just rebuild the excitement at WITCO.
Oh,